Now, these two genotypes TT and TT produce physical tallness. Now, how can one know that a particular tallness is homozygous or not? This is a problem posed from what we are doing.